voices rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to sleep overnight. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, oh, this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle, and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, and I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is definitely twisted. She's got a Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. I'll be dancing the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine. We haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. To wake you up in the middle of the night, just to hear them say, welcome to Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
living up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, we're alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. We were all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Well, that's a good night, man. We're programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.